Okay, the question is, if somebody gave you a box with all the stuff that you've lost throughout the years, what would you look for first? This sounds really silly, but it's a toy frog that I had when I was quite young, and you pushed it down and then you let it go and it popped up in the air. I really like that thing way back when, and I think it would be nice to have it. I have no idea what happened to it, but yeah, I lost it somewhere.